News a couple of days ago, a major solar flare came off the sun and is now hurling towards the earth, meaning we could have a great opportunity once again, even here in the Carolinas and the Midlands, to possibly capture the northern lights overhead later on this evening on our phones. So that's something cool you might want to check out later on tonight. Just make sure you get away from the city lights. We'll talk about the rest of that first alert 10-day forecast coming up after the break.